The hardest part, right?
It's gonna start right up. Don, it's a gasoline engine, it's a fucking Ford, and it's a 460. It's gonna go vroom.
Buffalo chip is right here.
Been here recently.
So what kind of fish are in here?
Trout.
Trout, okay. They jump?
They jump.
Everybody's different. Every creature's different. Mm-hmm. Some are smarter than others. And say dolphins are the smartest.
Yeah, they have their own language and they recognize themselves in mirrors. That's pretty cool.
My dog would recognize itself in a mirror.
Doesn't that mean it is like the next...
Self-recognition?
Yeah, that's like the ascension, the next level of ascension.
Mm. This makes you a sentient being.
Oh, all right. Yeah.
dude, whatever's out there is big.
Yeah, it's over there.
Yeah.
I heard it. I heard 100 yards, 200 yards off into the fucking forest. No bootlegging my movies.
This is camping at its laziest.
What about a moose? A moose and a bear went at it.
But I don't know that a bear will fuck with a moose.
Okay.
Because a moose is literally 12 foot tall. And it's as tall as a fucking bear is standing on its hind legs.
Okay. Well, I've never seen a moose before, so they have like giant teeth.
Moose?
Yeah, moose.
Well, they got, I mean, they're big fucking teeth. They're, you know, bigger than my thumb probably. That's too bad.
Can I get him?
Talk to your dad. Tell him to pull some, get his friends together, pull some money. We'll buy a compound.
Mm-hmm.
Call it the Zinni Zen compound.
I like that. What is in this box, dude?
Huh?
What's in this box?
Hey, try with it. Take it you never were a carpenter. But yeah, there's a million moths. If we open them fucking doors, they're all living down underneath the fucking door jamb. You want something freaky? Down up against a fucking tree out there.
Yeah, and we'll just have a lovely day.
Yeah. If they're hungry, they'll get out and find something to fucking eat.
Are bears lazy in nature?
No. Not by any means. They sleep a lot.
Alright.
Yeah, the floor covered the whole time. Mm-hmm. With that fucking sleeping bag. Because that's where the dogs like to sleep. They didn't want to sleep back there. Because it just wasn't big enough whiskey. Needed room to lay her paws out. Right. And Jingle slept right with whiskey.
We used to go down to some of the fucking creeks that fed the rivers and the lakes down there in Branson. And her and whiskey were fucking inseparable. And of course, whiskey would take off a mile ahead of her and then come back, walk with her. And take off a mile ahead of her, come back and walk with her. And the creek was fucking 6-8 feet fucking wide and moving like a fucking raging river like we were seeing out there in the mountains. Fucking whiskey just run out in that motherfucker and get swept on downstream. And then finally one day I'm sitting out there in the fucking thing. I hear this bark. I look over, she's just standing over there like she was smiling at me.